also raised issue of GST, sir, on important medicine, emergency medicine, including oxygen and oximeter. It has GST. What appeal as a member of...
Wave it off for next 6 months, for God's sake. Wave it off, please. Doesn't this government want to save any more lives? Wave it off for God's sake. क्या करेंगे पैसा रख के जब लोगों की लाशों के अंबार खड़े हुए हैं, when people are deaths are piling up, when cremation grounds are not stopping from doing the funeral rites of people who are dying, graveyards are full. In some Muslim graveyards, not even a single grave is being made. A big grave is dug and people are putting 10, 5, 6 bodies in that.
What advice you will give it to central government as well as state government, different state government?
You see, it's not an advice. I am only telling the Prime Minister, will he rise up to his constitutional duty of saving the lives of people of India or not? You must rise up and save the lives of people of India. You cannot stop doing this dramatics. All this emotional blackmail which you are doing, do something on the ground. Nothing is happening on the ground. Atmanirbhar Bharat, what Atmanirbhar? My foot Atmanirbhar Bharat. If Atmanirbhar Bharat was there, why do you require help from oxygen from Saudi Arabia? Why do you require oxygen from other countries? What is Atmanirbhar Bharat? Please tell me. If Atmanirbhar Bharat is there, people call me at every... In the morning, 2 a.m., we require remedies for Taslim is off. Where can I get? What Atmanirbhar Bharat is talking about? They have failed completely in discharging their constitutional duty.
You fear another lockdown, sir, or you will support another lockdown?
I have written an article in Telangana today, last year, opposing the lockdown. I stand by my article which I have written. Please read that. You are not able to give them any help. You are not able to give them any relief. Though for 2 months you are saying we'll give them rice and that. Kya hai? What is that? How will a poor man or any human being survive on that?
But now Home Ministry has announced relief for 80 crore people, sir.
What relief?
They'll provide food grains to 80 crore people. Apart from these,
they have been only announcing. In reality, what is happening on the ground? Nothing is happening. Nothing is happening on the ground. This government, ministers, prime minister, MPs, they were thumping their chest. We defeated corona. Why did second wave come then? Why are people of India suffering now? Please tell me who's responsible. Am I responsible? Who's responsible then? You have nothing. You have no control. You have no accountability. Things are not even under your control now. You are only there as a professor giving gyan to the gyan lobas. Take this gyan. Well, you are a government, for God's sake. You should be in control. You are not in control at all. That is why people are helping themselves. They have lost faith in this government.